Here we have the BNK Precision Model 4079 Arbitrary Waveform Generator and the Model 2542 DSO. We will use these two instruments to show how the Model 4079 can be externally triggered. Here, the 4079 is set up to output a continuous 1 kHz sine wave out of channel 1. To change a triggered output, you first press the mode button, and then the button labeled trigger. Now you will see the trigger menu, where you can set it to manual trigger, where every press will output a single waveform. You can have an internal trigger, or what we're focusing on today, an external trigger. With it set to external trigger, the generator will output one waveform every time it receives a trigger signal on its input. Here we are using the 4079's channel 2 as the trigger signal. We have it set to output a 500 Hz square wave with a 20% duty cycle. The output is connected with this BNC cable to the rear channel 1 trigger input, here on the back. As I change the channel 2 trigger frequency, you will see the output signal of channel 1 changing accordingly. The amount of time between each waveform corresponds with the frequency of the trigger signal.